everyone, welcome to Bargain Gaming, where we can play excellent games without busting our wallets. This is episode 100.
Okay. Let's take a look around.
51.
Militia bike. That's gotta be hers.
So, episode 151 of Days Gone.
Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Okay, what happened? The bike broke down. And you weren't too happy about that. I don't blame you.
Is that
small boot prints?
Is that Vasquez? The one we rescued earlier? And now she's very capable, right?
Gotta take a closer look. What's that? She must have dropped something.
That's a ring?
What did you drop, Crystal? Because whatever it was, you wanted it back real bad, didn't you? What is this? A ring? Okay, I got one of them back. More boot prints this way.
I thought we saw the ring.
This is it. What's this? Oh, yellow snow. I mean, shit, if you gotta go, you gotta go. You ain't concerned about anything out here, are you, Crystal? More blueprints in this way.
I thought we were gonna see her backside. Apparently not. I thought she went in that direction. Why is it pointing in this direction? Don't you know staring into the fire at night is a bad idea? Yeah, we need him to make his rounds, come over here. We could actually jump into that window, except we don't know who's inside. We'll come over here. done that. Look at that. There's one guy by that window.
Saw someone.
Oh, no, no, no. Too much talk. Ouch. On the roof? Now how do we get to him?
That's it.
Here you go. Okay, let us heal up a little bit.
Now, buddy, we know you're out there. Why don't you drop your weapons? Come out where we can see you.
Something's out here.
Kill him! Kill him! Time to burn, asshole!
Oh, yeah, that's all of them.
Okay, let's go to where our bike is so that we can just save up and we can ride up, because again, if we are required to shoot the hostage holder, and assuming we miss or we kill the hostage, or we're not fast enough to shoot the hostage holder, we don't have to repeat the whole thing. And also, we can bring our bike closer. Okay, we can save the game. Find a bounty crystal. Okay, we'll have to shoot the guy, right?
Not so hard.
Oh, man, you keep picking the wrong friends.
Screw you!
Hey, you don't remember me?
Oh, I remember you. Standing up on the stage, kissing the colonel's ass like a good little soldier.
Well, Jesus Christ, do you know why I'm here?
I figure the son of a bitch colonel put a bounty on my head. So do it already! I don't give a shit! What the hell are you doing?
I'm not gonna kill you, I need the rings.
Those are my goddamn rings! The son of a bitch has stolen from me, they're mine!
Yeah, they are. But it's either the rings or your life, so what's it gonna be?
welcome.
You know, why do we even keep her alive? Jeez. What's this? We're maxed out on. Ooh, ammunition. We should not have bought the shotgun shotgun shells. What?
That did it.
Okay, we have a lot of loot to collect. Molotov cocktail full. Sterilizer cocktail full. How about scraps? Sterilizer full. See, one of these little huts have a can of gasoline. Okay, here. Now let's go to our bike. And fill her up. What? Okay, so we finished that one. Take back what's mine, return the jewelry, proof of. I think it would just fast travel would be better. However, there is a cascade. How about if we ride there and we get 2,000 for, again, this is the Crater Lake, and we're not doing much for, this one here, right? Yep, it's nighttime. Let's save this. So if in case we want to have let's just coast down so we're quiet. instead of being very noisy about.
Good night. Got it. More bounties.
Wow, this, I am starting to like this handgun. I was reading on the net that it's one of the best sidearm in the game. So although it didn't give us as good like the circle of the other handgun, but you know what? Yes, it is very powerful. At the same time, it has its multi-shot. Can go wrong with that, can you? Okay. Okay, let's see if we can get to the next camp. Been warned, keep out. Okay, Cascade Lakes Railway. Oh.
I can't let any of them get out of here alive. Bunch of rapists and murderers.
Using the knife.
Now I got you.
Kill that son of a bitch.
First one down. Now the rest of you.
This would be a good place to cut the episode right here. Thank you guys for joining me. I hope you'll join me in the next episode. Bye.